Okay. Yeah, I don't know where this opening is at, so we're just gonna have to go in full force.
Oh
You don't got no little area that make me think like, oh, maybe it's right here, you know? So we're gonna just do that.
my God. I thought I did.
Looks like this might be over here in the corner. Or maybe that's something else. Or maybe it's right there. See that? That hurt too bad? Tell me if it hurts too bad.
Is it coming out?
I'm using the Q-tips. I don't want to use the, because it's so big. Come down this way to my right. Come down some more. Right this way. Come on, come on, come on. Right there. Okay, come back on top. Get some angles of it, like a little down forward in front of my finger up here. That's a good one right there. That's a good angle. This one got hair in it too. There's more to get. Okay. I'm gonna use the Q-tip one more time because I see a little mound up here. You know how that feels? That's too bad. I'm gonna get out of the Q-tip. I got a lot of hairs in it. Ma'am? You're uncomfortable?
No, it's fine.
Okay. Okay. Come down a little bit right there. Stay right there. Focus. I guess there's a lot of hair in this one. Okay. I feel like Dr. Pimple Popper. Look at that. Oh my god. Oh, nobody never got it like that on camera. Oh my god. Okay, here's my tweezers. Ooh, these suckers in there. You're trying to give me a hard time. See more coming up. It's gone. It's gone. Don't feel it anymore. Nope. We can't feel it. It didn't bleed though. Or have like a sebaceous kind of fluid come out. Is that the word I've done before? I think it's sebaceous. That's what my medical book says. Yeah, nothing else is coming out. Kind of went all directions on this. Oh, like I said, I can go back that way. This one looks like an air farm.
Looks like a noodle.
Looks like a noodle. Mm-hmm. Like a ramen noodle. I'll probably never eat those again. Thanks a lot. We already ate those anyway.